Beethoven got his inspiration from walking in Vienna in the woods, and you have the brook, you have the birds, the cuckoo, you have the storm, and then you have the celebration of the grandness of nature. It's probably the only piece that Beethoven wrote that has a definitive program to it. You know, it's sort of like it's not abstract, it is totally about the experience of nature.